Welcome to the Royal Concert Hall in Glasgow for a celebration of Irish music from Celtic Connections Festival 2012. Songs of Ireland, a concert of contemporary and traditional songs of emigration, love, loss and longing, features some of Ireland's finest musicians and singers, including Luca Bloom, Eleanor McAvoy, Finbar Fury, Cara Dillon and Brian Kennedy. There'll be a song too from Scottish singer Dick Gochan. They will all be accompanied by the wonderful house band Solace, who get the concert off to a great start with a set of jigs.
So, lads, as the actress said to the bishop, you couldn't have come at a better time.
Where is this place we've come to? We don't know what to say. We long to see each other and are frightened of that day. You met me in a barren place. You walked me to the hill. We were so good for each other then. I know we could be still. Questions between you and me. If you look into my eyes and my love, tell me what you see. Is it something you're not sure of? Is it something true and fine? Or is it just another case of the right thing at the wrong time? No way, baby. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time.
beautiful.
Pleasure to be here. My heart is low, my heart is so low. It's only woman's heart can be. It's only woman's. It's only woman's. It's only a woman's heart can know. The tears that drip from my bewildered eyes. Sweet romance. You're still in my hopes. You're still on my mind, yeah. And even though I manage on my own, yeah. My heart is low. My heart is so low. Heart can know. Feel my troubled soul. Memories flood my weary heart. I mourn for my dreams. I mourn for my wasted love. While I know that I'll survive alone. Heart can be. It's only woman's. It's only woman's. It's only a woman's heart can know. Let me hear you sing it. My heart is low. My heart is so low.
Only
Evening.
That's lovely.
It's great to be understood when you speak, you know. I have terrible times when I go to Germany with the Germans.
I haven't had a chance to tune up because there's so many musicians backstage. Isn't it great, the music? You want to see it backstage. You think out here is great. That's brilliant.
I saw that love light in your eye. I thought the world had not but shine for me. And even though we drifted far apart, I never dreamed but what I dreamed. I love you.
Sing it with me, come on.
As I've never loved you before. Close your eyes. Since first I saw you on the finish line. Come to me in my dreams of love and all. Oh, I love you. Sweet, when you're sweet, see,
you know, if you close your eyes, no one will see you singing. It'll be great.
Since first I saw you.
It's beautiful.
Come to me. You might reach out.
Sorry about this, Mev. They never told us we'd have to do this. It's her first time ever in Glasgow. God help her.
Don't hire with any master till you know what your work will be. For you must rise up early from the clear daylight till dawn. And I fear you'll never be able for to plow the rocks upon.
My shoes, they are well worn now. My stockings, they
attend you, Sweeney, for you have been nearly robbed. You're sitting by the fireside with your duty in your cup. You're sitting by the fireside from the clear.
she smiled and she blessed me with her goods and her gear. And
this is a song I learned a lot of years ago. It deals with anti-Irish prejudice and also anti-Highland prejudice. And I've got a foot in both camps. One half from Mayo and the other half from Lochaber. And it tells the story of a guy who comes from Argyll, which technically is not Highland, but it'll do. It's near enough. And he's wandering about in my hometown of Edinburgh one day, and he bumps into a member of the local constabulary who engages him in conversation, hears the funny accent, and immediately jumps to entirely the wrong conclusion and tries to arrest him on suspicion of being Irish, which he thought was a criminal offence. The song has got the glorious title of Erin Gabra. Duncan Campbell for the Shire of Argyll. I've travelled this country for money's the mile. I've travelled through Ireland, Scotland and all, and the name I go under's bald Erin Gabra. One night an old reekie, as I walked in the street, a saucy big pole is a chance for to meet. He glared in my face and he gave me some jaw, saying, when come ye over, bald Erin Gabra? Well, I am not a paddy, though an Irish I be. But am I a paddy, though haven't I seen? Wasn't were I a paddy, that's nothing at all. For there's many's a bald hero from Erin. Know your pat, I got your hair. But you turned to Scotsman as soon as you're here. You left your own country for breaking the law, and were seeds and all stragglers from Ballingabran. Own were a pat, and you knew it were true. Or why the devil then, what's that to you? Were it not for the stick that you hold in your paw, then I'd show you a game played in Ballingabran. And a lump of black thorn that I held in my fist, or in his big body I made it to twist, and the blood from his nabbit I quickly did draw, and paid him stock and interest for Erin Gabran. People came around like a flock of wild geese, saying, catch that daft rascal, he's killed the police. And for every friend I had, I'm sure he had two. It was terrible hard times for Erin Gabran. But I come to a wee boat that sails in the Forth, and I packed up my gear and I steered for the north. Farewell to all Ricky, your bold ass and all. And the devil gangway says Erin Gabran. So come on, you young people, wherever you're from, don't give a damn to what place you belong. I come from Argyll in the Highlands abroad, but I ne'er took it ill being called Erin.
Ah,
How blessed am I to have Mairead ni Mhaoiniú for a friend. Thank you very much. When I wrote this song in 1984, there were 100,000 illegal Irish immigrants in New York City alone. Such was the extent of emigration from Ireland, and these days, this song is seeming relevant all over again. I'm very honored to be here to sing it for you tonight. In the city of Chicago, as the evening shadows fall, there are people dreaming of the hills of Donegal. '47 was the year it all began. Deadly pains of hunger drove a million from this land. They journeyed not for glory, their motive wasn't greed. A voyage of survival far across the stormy seas. To the city of Chicago, as the evening shadows fall, there are people dreaming of the hills of Donegal. New fortune, some of them new fame, more of them new hardship, died upon the plains. They spread throughout the nation, they rode the railroad cars, brought their songs and music to ease their lonely hearts. To the city of Chicago, as the evening shadows fall, there are people dreaming of the hills of Donegal. The
city of Chicago. As the evening shadows fall, there are people dreaming of the hills of Donegal. '47 was the year it all began. Deadly pains of hunger drove a million from this land.
Thank you very much. Mr. Rickabell.
Time has come for me to go and bid you adieu. The open highways call me back to do this thing I do. Ah, but when I'm traveling far away, your friendship I'll recall. And please God, I'll soon return unto the homes of Donegal. Donegal.
The place ave there for me. And I shall hear the soft tread above me, and on my grave will warm and sweeter be. Then you shall kneel and whisper that you love me, and I shall sleep in peace until you come to me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Every week, Mike Harding plays his selection of the best in folk, roots, and